Welcome back to the Cyber Bowl, another movie trailer reaction. Project Power, crime thriller, Jamie Foxx movie. Trailer just came out today. So we're just gonna check it out and see what it's about. I like crime thrillers. For all you crime thriller people out there, this is probably for you. Jamie Foxx has been pretty giving with his movies. I don't think he has too many bad movies. I can't think of one off the top of my head. So let's just dig in. It's a Netflix movie.
How was Bigelow?
If that was a pill.
I'll be better at money. I'm gonna devour.
Mind you something?
I could give you 5 minutes.
Oh.
So they get it. I'm embedded with the power.
Of pure power.
I'm embedded with the power.
Would you take it?
Damn! What? The fire flame.
But I'll do anything to find that source.
Listen to my voice. Am I lying?
I'm coming for you.
Welcome to Project Power. Our goal is simple. The next evolution of the human species.
Here, take one of those before. It can make you strong. It can make you invisible. You never know what your power is until you try it.
Oh, so they don't know their powers till they do it.
Yeah. On the streets, they're talking about superpowers, but they're not talking about how one hit could kill you. What's the plan now?
I took something from him. I gotta get it back.
Something? Or someone?
That's sad.
Something's tearing our city apart.
Damn. Kid has
something to do with it. Where do you think they got the formula from?
Oh, they have her.
What do you need? Still got the pills on?
It's about to get real noisy.
So that's your power.
Damn.
First, we stabilize it, then we weaponize it.
Our goals, where always goes, is the people that already have it.
They think they can just test their product on my city and let's see what happens.
Batman and
Robin,
that's a movie, this is real life.
We doing this.
Oh, snap. Let's go. That looks awesome. The concept, it's awesome. It's gonna have a great storyline. Everybody's all about superheroes right now, or superpowers. But tell me what you think in the comments. I thought it was great. Jamie Foxx, love it. Awesome. Anyway, that's all I have. I guess we're not going back to school. Kids aren't going back to school. E-learning, digital learning. Zoom learning is what's going to happen. So, I guess learning is quarantined to a screen. I don't know if that's a good or bad thing, but, you know, hands-on. Hope you people, parents, are teaching your kids in your houses on school. But that's all I got. I digress. Back to this. That was awesome. Netflix. It said it coming out on August 14th. Project Power. Let me know what you think in the comments. Peace.